So you got the name Coney Montana. How did this come about?
I said, mother, I want to go to Coney Island. So she take me to Coney Island and she say, you know what? I'll call you Coney.
That is so cute.
You guys ready to make some money?
Booty shots. You should have turned from Taylor Swift to Nicki Minaj in 2 hours.
Yeah.
I'm down. Where them niggas from?
Niggas from ATL, dog. Lennox Mall to be exact. Peachtree. Yeah. Buckhead. These motherfuckers don't play, dog.
Who's doing this deal?
You, Poppy.
Who's doing this fucking deal, bitch?
You, Poppy.
Well, then, bitch, shut the fuck up!
I need to go see one of them other dudes y'all trying to get 500. I ain't selling nothing less than 1,000.
And I agree with that.
That's why I need 3,000.
Please, can I touch it? Smell it, please. Business is business. I'm here, came for business. Even though I want to stick my tongue in her ass, but it's just business right now. Right now, it was strictly business. I want to see it in my face, but it's business.
It's business.
I want to stick all my finger up her ass, but business.
I'm just happy to be alive, man. I just survived cancer, man.
For the opportunity to be in this great country of America. Thank you, I love it here. I gotta behave.
。Open the door. Got some shit I wanna rap to you about.
Trying to do this shit tonight.
You know it, tonight. Yo, listen, man, load up, man. Meet me at the crib around 4 o'clock. What's up?
You know I don't like it when you talk like that.
Well, I'm not going to lie, that I got that, Bobby.
I got workers, they look.
Growing up in the hood, in my hood, well, any hood for that matter, seems like it's all the same thing. Bunch of killings, shootings, drug dealers. But I always said to myself, it got to be a way out. That's my brother Squally right there. And my cousin Cody.
Not if I say so.
Squally has a bit of a temper, as you can see. Cody. He's always cool. And that's me.
What you drawing?
I'm always coloring for some reason.
Oh, well, it's nice.
Thank you.
Oh, no, I like it. Ended up being my way out.
Youngin' on a mission. Try to play with the hand that I was given. Even though the dealer cheat, I think he switched them. But I'ma strategize, blackjack, flip them. They picking on you when you're doing something different. It's blurry to them, so they don't see your vision. Come to my hood, you can see how I'm living. Every day I'm trying to dodge death, duck prison. My big cousins and my uncles are dealers. I was looking for my daddy, he was missing. He was gone, I still made it, I ain't tripping. Aunt Lois pouring beer in the crab pots in the kitchen. My mama on her knees trying to pray it out. We like mice in the maze trying to make it out. Some trying to rap, some playing ball. Some trying to act, some doing art. Some going to school, some real smart. Gotta keep your hammer on you once it gets dark. If rap was still real, I would climb the charts. Don't let it build all the way up just to fall apart. I'm trying to give my kids what I never had, even though I risk my freedom every time I grab.
What's up, man? What's up? What's up? How you doing?
Hey, Mom.
Hey, baby. Where are your brother and your cousin?
They still at the park.
What do you mean they're still at the park? Didn't I tell you to make sure they came home with you?
I came a long way from my broke days. New money still stuck in my old ways. Sometimes I wish I can take it to the old days. I'm on the road living, nigga, cause the road pays. I wish the fake would just disappear. Oof. I wish my nigga Marmion still was here. Yeah. I got a hot chick, hot crib, hot ride. Woo. I must admit that I'm a hot guy. You getting money, nigga, stop lying. I can respect you if you broke, but won't stop trying. You ain't Superman, boy, you can't stop iron. In other words, you can't stop these bullets when they flying. I screamed uptown from the beginning. When other niggas from up here didn't.
Y'all was scared.
I took a little purpose, about to kick in. Brush this the beginning, I ain't finished. Swally guns and Vince Black, my blood brothers. Blood thicker than water, don't never try and touch us. I'm still ballin' like the Ruckus. You niggas not shooters, man, you bluffers.
Bluffers.
You niggas not real, man, you suckers.
Suckers.
But first the game had these hoes trying to cuff us. I'm from Philly's where these rappers try to hide me. But I'ma still get money if they don't sign me. Nigga, I did it all from the corner. With a little bit of coke and a burner. Crush.
Fuck, man. Yo, man, what the fuck? I told you about knocking on my door like that, man.
Ain't dog a bitch, man.
Chill, man. Stop bitching. What's up with you?
Hey.
Oh, man, you missed it last night, nigga. Party was crazy. Motherfuckers was fucking in the bathroom, everything, dog. Shit was lit up last night, I'm telling you.
Nigga, you know I ain't going to no parties, man. I be having art class, man. That shit be draining me, nigga.
What? What's up with your man, yo? Art class. Listen, all I know is I had this bad bitch at the club last night. Pretty face, fat ass. You know I definitely fucked.
Anyway.
Yeah, they start rumbling and everything last night, though. That shit was crazy, man. You know motherfuckers start shooting. Motherfucking bitches was running titties ass everywhere, man. That shit was lit, though.
Yeah, when them niggas started shooting last night, I started dumping back.
shit wasn't in my beef. I just wanted to catch some wreck, you know what I'm talking about?
I bet you did. I'll let you for a minute, man. Listen, squad, why you keep bringing them nut-ass niggas to my crib? Man, I told you about bringing them niggas to my crib, squad.
Oh, man, come on, man. They're my boys, man. They ain't gonna hurt nothing, man. My niggas, man.
You know I'm not worrying about them hurting nothing, man. I'm worrying about me hurting them.
What's up with this work, though, man? I need some work. I'm done. I'm finished. Man, I'm ready to go, man. I'm fucked up, man. I'm trying to, listen, I'm trying to get back, man. I need some work, man.
I'm going to call him today.
Seriously, please, man. I need some work, squad.
I got you.
Say no more.
All right.
See what I'm talking about?
Come on, man. Put that shit away, man. Come on, we out anyway, man. We out.
Man.
I'ma holler at you, man. Speaking of work, why don't you work on that gut while you at it, nigga?
Hoes like pressure, nigga. Work on Jizz girl. Nut ass nigga. Yo, my phone ringing. Hold on, man. Yo, stop playing. That could be important. What
Hello?
You doing? Hey, Jane, what's up? Where Cody at?
Hey, what? He right here. Hold
he
on.
He's always playing.
It's a cousin.
What's up, cousin?
Yo, cuz. Come grab me real quick.
Yo, stop. Chill. Where you at?
I'm at the crib.
All right, cool. Give me like a half, all right?
All right. All
right. I'll see you then.
Why you always playing, man?
We breaking that bread. We got the flour in the kitchen. What you know about making that muffin or that biscuit? As the Lord is my witness, I've been riding with no pay. Yes, I'm all about my business now.
Yo, what's up, cuz?
What's up, cousin?
I'm chilling. Here you go.
Okay. Nah. You stay on deck.
You go to that party last night? I heard they was shooting.
Nah, I ain't go down there, man. I heard Squally done went, though.
How you know?
Niggas came past my crib this morning.
Yeah?
Stupid ass K, nut ass Jizz.
Damn, you brought them niggas past your crib?
Hey, man, I keep telling him about that shit, yo. He don't listen, man.
Yo, I heard them niggas was robbing old people, like senior citizens, last week. Niggas ain't got no type of picks.
It's crazy.
So it's crazy.
Plus that nigga keep being late with real money, man.
What?
He better stop playing around. That nigga gonna get us in some shit with him, dog.
Son, he better stop playing with real. You heard what he did to the nigga Rel?
Yo, shall I'ma whip a rollie out of this.
Man, we on, man. What's up with that nigga Rudo?
Who?
Ru.
Man, fuck that nigga, dog. We back. Hey, yo, get the door, yo.
Safety, motherfucker.
Ah, shit! Fuck, what the fuck you want, man?
I want your life, nigga. But I think Rue will take that
Rue. Man, fuck you and Rue. Come in and kill all my homeboys. Blood all on my floors and shit. Man, fuck you and Rue. Whoa. Shit, fuck. Hey, Rue, what's up, man? Rue, man, I was just about to get your money, man.
So what happened to you?
Man, I'ma call my young boys, man. I'ma get my young boys to get that money to you ASAP, dog.
That's Rue, the craziest motherfucker alive. He the one everybody get their work from in the hood. Well, not everybody. He only deal with a chosen few. He give you a certain amount of days to get his money up. And well, you see what happens if you don't come up with it. He give me work though. He only deal with me cause he used to run with my uncle before he got killed. If you ask me, I think Rue killed him.
Man, he blew Rel's whole face off about some money. And Rel was only a day late. This nigga crazy. You talk to him yet?
I talked to him this morning. Supposed to get with him like 4:30 today.
Alright.
But I still got this nigga. I just ain't tell Squally.
Yes, sir. Let's run that shit off then, cousin.
Come on.
Let's get it.
Until it's looking like whipped cream. Cribs, cars, and jewelry like Biggie, it was all a dream. I'm a bad boy, dope man. I told you niggas I got fiends, I don't need fans. I don't need beats, I don't need hooks. Bricks stacked in the corner like phone books. Big house, no furniture, no lights. No people, only white, get to stay the night. Big truck, beam 50 in the gas tank. Only loud in the Dutch in my ashtray. I'm in the kitchen with the gas face. Call me three times, dope or raw bass. You got work, but I got more. It's only dope money sitting in my sock drawer. I make the scale scream, hold on. It's trying to register what I just dropped on. Jeezy couldn't even talk slow to me. I was cooking before I knew a real recipe. I let it cook until it's fully done. All my cases drug related, every single one.
That was it, bro.
That's it?
Yeah, we done.
We out. You thirsty, bro.
Let's go to the poppy store.
Back up, everybody. Get the fuck down. Don't fucking move. Put the money in the bag. Put the money in the fucking bag. Hurry up. Put that shit in the fucking bag, nigga. Hurry the fuck up, nigga. Hurry up. Watch that nigga, K. Watch him. Hurry up. Don't, nigga, don't fucking play with me, nigga. You don't think I don't know. Give me that fucking gun, nigga. Hurry up. Got me fucked up, nigga. Just self-murdered. Give me that fucking gun, nigga. Fuck wrong with you, huh? The fuck wrong with you niggas, dog? But you nigga don't fuck. Yeah, have a nice day, motherfucker. Let's go.
What's up?
What's up? Like, sometimes I don't even feel like I got a nigga. I've been trying to get in touch with you all week.
What's up, yo?
Yo, why the fuck you keep saying what's up? Like, where you been?
I've been around.
Around? You been around? Nigga, I had 150 thou lined up for us, and you talking about you been the fuck around?
Look, Steph, be honest with you, I'm not even on that type time right now. Plus, I gotta get up in like an hour for art class, and I ain't been there in like a week.
Art, nigga, art class? I just told you I had 150 thou lined up for us, and you talking about some fucking art class?
I gotta get up for class, yo. I'm gonna holler at you in a minute.
Can you please do something for me?
What is it?
Can you follow me on Twitter at sexybitch.com?
Sure.
Thanks.
Take some.
Well, you can adjust that. You gotta take this here and grab this.
Okay. Okay, I see it now. That does make it look a little more 3D.
Great.
I appreciate it. Where you been?
Huh?
So where you been?
Had some family problems.
For a whole week, huh?
Yeah, for a whole week, man. Let me ask you something. Why every time I come into this class, you trying to give me some type of lecture? Like trying to be my dad or something?
No, I ain't your dad. I ain't trying to be your dad. I'm more like a friend that knows a little more than you think I know.
What that supposed to mean?
It ain't supposed to mean anything. It just means it's okay to be yourself sometimes, man.
Alright, whatever. Yo, look. Who that?
Who's who?
Right there.
Oh. That's the new girl. She started last week. But of course you would have known that if you was here.
Alright, whatever, man. Hi.
Hello.
I'm Black.
Black?
I mean, John. And you are?
Painting. Or at least trying to.
Oh, you got jokes, huh? Okay, I know your name is Painter.
And why should I give you my name?
Because I asked.
Try again.
Because I gave you mine?
Look. I'm gonna be having lunch at Victoria's with a few of my girlfriends around 12:30. If you can come up with a good enough reason by then, maybe I'll give it to you.
Mr. Pennick, this is art class, not speed dating.
Sorry, Mr. Charles, I'm about to move in a minute.
Pennick? I thought you said your name was John.
Well, you know, most people do have a first and last name.
Don't be smart.
Young man! Would you mind going back to your easel, please? Thank
you. All right, Mr. Charles. I'm out. I'm out. I'm moving now. I'll see you at 12:30.
Cousin?
What's up?
What's up with you?
Shit, man.
What's up?
Shit.
Man, what's up with all this art shit, man?
What?
Ever since we was little boys, you was always into coloring and drawing. What's up with all the art stuff?
I don't know, man. Just give me a peace of mind, you know what I'm saying?
Like, how you go from trapping to shooting to trying to be Picasso?
All the shit we go through in this hood, man, I need something to relax my brain.
Well, I got something to relax your brain.
Don't mind if I do.
Gotta relax your brain, nigga. Roll up.
Yo, I met a girl today, dog. And she nice.
Man, you met a girl.
Yeah, nice one. Nigga ain't art class today.
Listen, I don't care how nice she is, how pretty she is, how fat her ass is. Stephanie gonna kill you, nigga.
Fuck Stephanie.
Yeah, all right.
She feels some bullshit. I'm off her anyway, yo.
So what's this girl's name?
Thing, I don't know.
You a wild boy, man.
She wouldn't tell me, yo.
Wild cousin.
She was on some other shit.
You talking about you don't know her name? How you meet a girl and don't know her name?
Oh, man. She was on some other shit, but she did say she about to have lunch with her girlfriends around 12:30 at Victoria's Kitchen. She told me if I think of a good enough reason, she'll tell me then.
What type of shit is that?
I don't know you gonna take me there or not with your big ass apple head.
Yo, oh, you busting now. Nigga, you tint my windows every time you get in my fucking car with your black ass.
Black jokes. Our original. No name.
Well, hello, Mr. Pennick. I didn't think you were going to show.
Why would you think that?
Because I've been here for almost an hour.
I'm glad I ain't miss you then.
Well, these are my girlfriends. This is Tiffany, and this is Erica.
How tall are you?
5'7". Why?
Where are you from?
I'm from uptown.
Uptown, nigga. No.
What size shoe do you wear?
I wear 8, but trust me, the myth's not true.
So do you have a job, like a real job?
Excuse y'all, don't pay them no mind. So did you think of a reason yet?
Besides getting interrogated by your girlfriends over there?
Excuse me?
How about because I like you?
Oh, that's it?
Excuse me. He already paid the bill for you.
And because I paid your bill.
My name's Taisha.
Yeah.
You are now tuned into the realest.
Hey, Free, what up?
Black D, a.k.a. D-Boy of the Year.
It ain't not.
What's up, nigga?
I know it's not up. That fucking stunt you pulled at the poppy store the other night.
Come on, man. That was something light, man. I had to do something to get some bread. You were supposed to give me like 4:30, dog. You called Rue or not?
There's no need for me to talk to Rue.
Why you say that?
Because I'm done. I'm finished. I quit.
Fuck you mean you quit?
I quit. I'm done, dog. I'm out the game. I'm just going to do my art shit, and that's it.
You still talking about this fucking art shit? You still talk about this art? Man, how the fuck we gonna eat off some art,
I don't know how we gonna eat off art, but I know how I'ma eat off of it.
That's how you feel? Really?
Yeah, that's how I feel. Don't
turn your fuck off, you man.
Dude,
lucky you my brother, nigga.
I don't believe in luck.
Fuck was that about?
Man, my fucking brother, dog. Act like a fucking nut, man. Talk about he ain't grinding no more. Talk about he finished, he quit. Do some art shit. Fuck, we supposed to get some work now.
I know what we could do.
Whoa. What's up, nigga?
Here, see Rue, man.
Says who?
Says me, nigga.
Let him in. That's close enough. So what's up with you? Why you here?
My brother sent me.
For what?
He told me to come grab some work from you.
That's funny. Cause I ain't talked to your brother today.
Oh man. I mean, I talked to him earlier. He said he was gonna get with you. Figured I'd just come grab it. I was already in the neighborhood, you know. Probably call you later or something though. More than likely.
So what'd he want?
Like four. Something like that. To give you a call.
Nah. You tell him. 3 days. You hear me?
Gotcha.
What, no advice today?
You know there's a 4-week art intensive in Paris next week.
So what you telling me for?
Thought maybe you want to go.
Hell yeah, I want to go. Why you just telling me now?
Alright, well it's 30,000 and it's next week.
30,000?
Yo, what's up with you, cuz?
What's up, yo?
What you doing around here?
Nothing, man. Just coming from class.
Hey, Black.
Hey, Gene, what's up?
Yo, talk to me, cousin.
Yo, listen, they having this art intensive joint over in Paris, man. I need to go to this joint.
What's stopping you, cuz?
30 racks is stopping me.
Where the fuck you gonna get 30 racks from? And you don't even mess with Rue no more, right?
Nah, I ain't fucking with him, man. I'm gonna probably call Steph up.
Hey, y'all want something to drink?
Yeah, bring me a water if you got it, Gene.
Okay.
Thanks. Yeah,
I'm good, baby. I'm good. Damn, I thought you don't even mess with her no more.
I know. I don't. She told me about these niggas she had lined up for some bread like last week when I talked to her. I'ma call and see if it's still a go.
I mean, just be safe.
Thanks, Jane.
You're welcome. So what y'all ain't here talking about?
This nigga got a girl.
Nothing. Telling Cody about this new girl I met.
Another one? Really?
Yeah. What's wrong with that? I think I like this one, though.
Oh, word.
Yeah, I'm gonna settle down.
Okay, well, I'm gonna have to meet this new girl that got you ready to settle down.
All right, we can do that. I'm gonna set it up. All right? Holla at you, cousin.
All right, cousin.
All right, Jane.
Hit me up later, man.
You look nice.
Thank you.
What is that for?
Because I like you.
Still in my lines, huh?
Sitting girl to be mine, investing all of my time. Putting pause on my grind, taking girls off my line, letting you answer my phone, ringtone with no code, eliminating these hoes, just to see your face glow, you gotta deserve it, your face damn near perfect, your body damn near perfect, sex damn near perfect, your hands damn near perfect, feet damn near perfect, extra smart on some nerd shit, now baby girl, are you worth it, I need to know, cause I be risking a lot, giving you keys all in my spot, giving you raps just to go shot. If a nigga say he won't give you bread, cause he ain't got what I got. See, he rap about it, I am about it, so I am what he's not. Baby, just stop, stop, stop. It's not my food, this our food. You ain't gotta have no smart mouth. I'd rather fuck you instead of argue. They hating on you when you walk through. They hating on you when you drive by. You post me up as your MCM and the caption say that's my guy. Now let's ride.
He's for us. I'ma hold you down and earn your trust. Right, I promise right, I will make it worth it. Look no further. Okay. Yeah, your search is over. I'ma make it damn near perfect. I'm like that.
Chill. I make sure you get in safe.
You didn't get out the car when you came. Now you want to get out the car?
It was light earlier. It's dark now.
Yeah, right.
You know you got some pretty eyes, right?
I know.
Oh, you know. Pretty teeth, too. You know I like your smile, right?
Like your ass back in the car.
All right.
Good night.
I'm going to do that for now.
Fucking watch your pussy motherfucker. Ah. Fuck. Ah, shit.
What you mean, what, yo?
What you want?
Yo, remember that thing you was telling me about with that bread? Is it still a go?
Oh, now you want to know. Like, what's up with you?
Yo, you gonna tell me or not, yo?
Alright. It's this nigga named Chris and Neef.
Wait. Nigga named Chris and Neef?
No, dummy. Chris and Neef. I mean, it's two of them. Well, actually, it's like three. Neef own like 10 car washes.
All right, cool. I'm picking up a little bag from the car wash right now, so we can take it over to him Saturday. Yeah, that's good. All right, say no more. I'll get with you later. Yo, come here, man. Damn. Some pep in y'all step. Come on, you on the clock. It's good, man. I ran into some Crown Vic boys down north, man. I don't like how the rims were shining. I need some armor up here. I'm paying y'all to look good and clean. You know what I'm saying? You got them glasses on, you think you the boss. You ain't me.
What?
Kid, put that bag in the trunk for me.
Well, why not? Well, why not? Well, why not?
I'm on a cruise with bucket shoes and no.
That nigga Chris, he own like 4 or 5 nightclubs, yo.
You still need that ride home or what? I go to the same thing every night.
I got a ride.
I'm just making sure you don't need a ride home. I'll make sure you're safe, you know?
We go through this every week. I don't need a ride.
Hey, yo, Chris. There's some guys over there in VIP. They want like 5 bottles, but he want a discount.
Discount?
Yo, Freeway, what up, my nigga? Ain't shit what it do, homie. Yeah, everything is good, man. I spoke to Neef already, don't trip. Alright? Alright, cool, nigga. I see you Saturday, homie. Alright,
so what's up with this nigga Freeway? Where he coming to play at?
When your ass disappeared off the face of the earth, I went out with that nigga a few times.
What? Whatever.
He's some type of millionaire loan shark, and I overheard him talking one time.
Yo, dog, why the fuck you always short with the money, man? I ain't trying, man. Chris and Eve never short with the money, and them niggas run several businesses. You only run one. What the fuck is wrong with you, dog?
Listen, I ain't trying to hear that shit, man. I need my buck 50, man. Get my money. This is legit money I'm letting you, bro. I run a legit business. This is not no street money. Get my money, man. All right, I'll think about it. Get my money, dog. All right, man. What's up, boo? You wanna go get some food?
Yes, I'm starving.
Wanna get something to eat?
Yes, please.
You are something to eat. Well, we can go get some food, though.
Thank you.
All right, line that up for me.
I'm gonna be with him on Saturday, so I'll call you and I'll let you know what's up.
All right.
All right.
Yo, cuz, you always late. It
wasn't my fault.
Hi, I'm Ty.
Hi, I'm Gina. Nice to meet you.
And that's my cousin, Cody.
Hi, nice to meet you. How long y'all been here?
Like 15 minutes, waiting on this slow-ass waiter.
Hey, let me holler at you real quick.
All right, cousin.
All ready, y'all?
What?
I'm holler at my business. Cousin real quick.
I'll be right back, baby, all right?
Y'all ladies get to know each other real quick.
Oh, all right, he's assholes. So, Ty, where did you meet Black?
You mean John?
Oh, I'm sorry, girl. I'm so used to calling home, Blake.
I met him in art class.
Oh.
Yo, what's up?
Talked to Stephanie last night, found out about that situation.
What is it looking like?
It's a nigga named Chris and Neef.
Wait, a nigga named Chris and Neef?
Oh, listen. It's a nigga named Chris, and it's a nigga named Neef. Nigga named Chris, he own all these nightclubs.
Okay.
It's a nigga named Neef, he own a chain of car washes. But they both turn their money into this boy named Freeway. I know the time. And the police.
Hey, cuz, you already know I'm with you. But nigga, I called your phone a million times last night. What happened?
I caught me slipping, took my chain watch and a couple dollars, man.
Damn, what was your strap?
Fucking glove box.
How you do that?
Fuck that. We about to be on some bigger bread anyway. Listen, let's get back over here before they get to tripping.
All right, cuz. Let's get it.
Oh, yeah. Giants always had a thing for art.
Mm. Yeah, I can tell. He's pretty good.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Y'all done talking?
Yeah.
Yo, can we get some service in this joint?
I ain't tell Cody that night me and Squally found out who took my chain and watch. He'd have been mad we didn't take him with us. I told him a little bit later on. But yeah, we found out and got it back.
Said I was going
home. Oh, yeah?
He didn't do that.
We out. Ty, baby, you sleep?
No, babe.
Can I tell you something?
Yeah, what's up?
I promise you're not gonna be mad at me. Or you ain't gonna laugh at me first.
I promise, but where are you going with this?
Well, first, I never had a job before.
Never had a job? Well, how did you pay for things?
I used to sell drugs.
Well, when did you stop?
When I met you.
What made you stop? What made you decide to tell me?
because I like you.
You seen the fight the other day?
Yeah, he don't even look like he was trying though. He a fucking bum.
What? He ain't no bum, dog. What you talking about?
You bet on him, dang.
Hell no, I ain't bet on that nigga, man. Okay, I bet on him.
I knew it.
I can't figure it. I bet on the nigga, man.
I knew it. Hey, you got something to drink?
No, I ain't got nothing, but I'm gonna send my little cousin to the store to get something. Yo, D, come here, D.
What's up, cousin?
Yo, I need you to go to the store for me real quick. Get something to drink, man.
Dog, what you want,
man? Something to drink and some snacks and all that, man.
Yeah, I'm keeping it. It's a dub. I'm keeping the change, too.
You ain't keeping my change, dog. Just hurry up back. Hurry up back, man.
Oh, shit. Yo. Loading the fucking gun, nigga, and I dropped the fucking bullet. You know what house it is, nigga?
Hold on. Okay, yeah, it's right here, but listen, we gonna drive around back, because I heard you can get in easier through the back way. We in and we out. It should be easy.
All right.
Yo, I said you can't keep the change, dog.
Oh, son.
What's up? All right. All right, bet. Yo, some niggas outside. What's up? Looking for something? Wrong house, motherfucker! Yo, get down! Get down! Get down! Cody, get out!
Get the fuck out of here, man!
I'm going, nigga! I'm going! I'm going!
Hello? Yo, what's up, my nigga? Huh? Money?
Money?
Fuck you talking about? What money? Nigga, I ain't...
Who the fuck was that, bruh?
That was Rue.
Rue? I thought you don't fuck with Rue no more.
I don't.
Squally.
Only pussies get stuck, nigga. That's why I always say fuck niggas. You call my phone and say what's up, nigga.
Fuck!
What happened, cuz?
Gotta get some fucking gas.
You call my phone and say what's up, nigga.
bitch, we not alike. It's not beef if you talking and it's not on sight. We could meet up face to face, nigga, not on Skype. Slapping, joking about the era, nigga. I am not alright.
You heard me, youngin'?
Niggas got shirts and white beaters on this shit.
I want to change Darcy out of this nigga.
You feel me? I'm getting a headache, man. We wasted time.
Nigga caught six bodies in six cases. He got booked and wrote a book in interrogation. Got coca. Whole brick flip like it's bipolar. Tell Leek to come get him. He ain't got price. He a shooting 50 times. Tell him die twice.
Yeah, nigga. Nigga, I'm nice, nigga.
You nut ass.
Fuck is you talking about? I'm nice.
Yo, you got something from Rue, nigga?
What is you talking about, man?
Nigga, did you get some work from Rue?
Yeah, I got something from him. And I ain't paying him either. Fuck Rue.
Nigga, all you worry about is your fucking self, nigga.
Who the fuck else I'm supposed to worry about, nigga? You gonna eat off art, right? You don't know how me and my niggas gonna eat, right? 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 Fuck out of here, man. Always talk about some fucking Rue. What, you scared of Rue? I ain't scared of Rue. Fuck Rue. I ain't scared of nobody. Hey, Cody. Fuck you too, nigga.
Yo, I'm trying to paint, yo. Yo, I said I'm fucking trying to paint. Yo, come here. I'm sorry. I ain't mean to yell at you. Some shit just happened with my brother just now and got me all stressed out. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Yeah. Plus, you know, when stuff happen like that, every time I get this brush in my hand, it just take me to a different space. I mean, it helped me relax my mind real fast. It's the only thing that worked.
I know. I understand. So what you painting?
You. You like it? Yo, cuz. I'm in the gym, what's up? No, I can't go this Friday. I got art class. Mr. Charles already on my top about being late and missing days and shit. Plus, I gotta figure out how I'm gonna get this money up for this trip. Alright. Y'all call you when I leave the gym. Alright.
Excuse me, did I overhear you say you were taking an art class with Mr. Charles?
Yeah, I paint a little bit. Wow, what's up?
Are you any good?
I would like to think so.
The trip you were talking about, the one to Paris, was that for the art intensive?
Yo, why you so worried about me, man? For somebody that's supposed to be working out, you sure all in my conversation.
I mean no disrespect. My name's Brian Coleman.
Eh?
I'll tell you what, when you have a moment, why don't you look me up?
Yeah, I'll do that.
Crazy. My Instagram bitch is way better than yours.
Man, what are you talking about? Look at that right there.
Man, that's from 60 weeks ago, man. She don't look the same today. See that? That's today.
What you talking about, man?
Oh, my goodness, man. Look at that. That's today.
Yo, Blaze.
See that?
I mean, she all right, but she ain't like this.
Yo, Blaze. It's been 3 days. Go get my money from Black.
That's what I'm talking about. Come on, squad.
Yo, Blaze.
Here.
Who get that crazy nigga yacht? The one with all the tattoos on his face. Take him with you.
Man, he always complaining.
Take him with you.
All right.
Bitch. I ain't feeling this shit, man. Like, what's going on in that joint, man? These niggas need to hurry the fuck up. Like, what's taking these niggas so long, man? Like, what's going on, man? Tell these niggas hurry the fuck up.
You heard what happened last night?
Nah, what happened?
Fucking Rue sent Blaze to shoot at Jizz and Squally and them. Shot the whole fucking park up.
Yeah?
Yeah, nigga.
Everybody cool?
Squally and Jizz cool, but I heard some of the young boys got hit.
Man, this shit getting out of control, man.
Way out of control. Nigga, I'm in debt. Owe money for no fucking reason. Something I ain't do. Can't get the money for the fucking trip. Shit got me losing my mind, bro. What the fuck I'm gonna do?
Yeah. I've been doing a lot of thinking lately. I've been thinking a lot like you lately.
What you mean thinking like me?
Just everything, man. Just getting out of this life. Hanging all this shit up. I mean, I've been with Gina for 3 years now. I put that girl through a lot of shit. And she's still riding with me. Only difference between me and you is, I can't fucking paint. I can't do nothing, honestly.
Man, you can get out. It's always a way out. Nigga, you just gotta... Hold on. Yo, babe. What's up? It's hot as shit in here, cuz. Today? All right, cool. All right, bet.
What's up, everything cool?
Yeah, that was my girl. Yo, remember the white boy I told you I met at the gym?
Yeah.
He trying to meet with me today. I'm about to head over there real quick.
I had something I had to tell you real quick.
Cuz, you know I got to roll out, man. This shit important, bro. Tell me later. You know what I'm saying? I'll be right back.
All
right,
cousin.
Love you, nigga.
Love you too, man.
So, I heard about what happened with Squally and them last night. That's what y'all was talking about?
Yeah.
Like, when is it gonna stop? Y'all don't never get enough of this?
Well, for me, it's gonna be stopping real soon. Besides, I got a real good reason.
Hello, how may I help you?
Hi, I have an appointment with a Mr. Brian Coleman.
Just give me a minute. Good afternoon, we have a Mr. I'm sorry, honey, what's your name?
Pennick, John Pennick.
A Mr. John Pennick here to see you.
Okay, you can send him in.
Head right in.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I see. Okay. Well, I don't care if he is the next Andy Warhol. He signed a contract. I don't care what you tell him. Have legal give him a call. All right. Sorry about that.
How you doing, Mr. Coleman?
I'm doing all right. Oh, you're in a shaking hands mood today, huh? Good to see you. Thanks for stopping in.
Hey, thanks for having me.
All right. You have some paintings to show me?
Yeah, well, I brought a few of my paintings that I did earlier on in my earlier stages.
Okay.
Now that one right there is a,
It's all right. I'll judge them for myself. Not bad. Let me explain something, Mr. Pennick. There are about five people in this country who understand how the art industry works, how it really works. I am one of them. I'm also good friends with your instructor, Mr. Charles. He says you're the real thing, a true artist. But he has some concerns about your lifestyle. Quite frankly, that doesn't interest me. In fact, I think it may add to the artwork. Your work is authentic, raw, edgy, everything real art should be. Let me hang on to these for a while. I'll be in touch.
Okay. No problem.
All right. Thank you for stopping in.
Thanks for having me, man.
The receptionist will show you out.
Okay. Hey, Mr. Coleman, that gem thing, man, I was just, you know, like...
Don't mention it.
All right.
All right?
Thanks, sir.
You take care. Leah will show you out.
Thank you.
All right.
Why you have all that money, Cody?
Because I need it.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, everything's okay. I gotta handle something real quick. I'll talk to you about it when I get back.
Okay.
Hey, Black. What's up? You treating?
I know you owe my man Rue and all. But it's a little too much for you to have on you right now. So where we taking you? That was fucking stupid. Real stupid.
Man, get the fuck off me, yo!
Take care of yourself, man. I'ma see you around. And tell your brother, I'ma see him too. Good night, officer.
I got enough guns, enough guns to start a riot. A riot?
Trying to shady bus tonight?
But you know that ain't me, man.
I'ma get you out there one night, man.
That's all. That ain't what I do.
There's one time, this is coming off the pool. Oh, man.
But see, that's your thing, though. You know, that ain't me, though. You know what I mean? I'm fall back, boy.
Hey, yo, I know that ain't. You see that? Nah, this can't be.
Good morning.
What do we have here?
Young black male, approximately 20, 25 years of age. One shot to the head. Looks like he pissed somebody off.
Was the family notified?
No, we just got here.
Any witnesses?
Candy striper looking dude. Found him this morning.
Okay. Looks like an engagement ring.
Yeah. Hello? Yes, this is she. Yes. Hello. Hold on.
Yo. What? Oh.
You serious, dog? You niggas killed my fucking cousin?
Cuz, what's up? Man, I know you're busy with your art thing. Man, but listen, I really couldn't wait to tell you, man. Please don't clown me for this, man. I don't even know how to tell you this, but after 3 years, man, I think I'm gonna ask Gina to marry me. I'ma do it. I'm about to go buy the ring now. And I'ma propose tonight, man. What I really wanted to tell you was, man, we've been through a lot, cuz, and I just wanted to tell you I love you, and I wanted you to be my best man. But give me a call when you get this message. I'll talk to you later. I'm about to go grab the ring now, and I'm gonna propose tonight. All right, cuz, love you, man. Talk to you later.
Yo, Ru. What's up, man? Yo, listen. Just give me a few days, man. I'm gonna get your money to you, alright? Alright. Hey, what's up, my nigga? Yeah, I know, long time no talk to. Nah, I'm alright. Hey, listen, I need a big favor though, homeboy. I'm in some shit right now. Yeah, I can make it out there. Yeah. Alright. Hey, good looking, my nigga. All
right. Hey.
Hey, what's up? Just thinking about my cousin.
Oh, I know, I miss Cody too.
I think I found a way I can get that money for Squally though.
Yeah.
Probably get it from a good friend of mine.
That's what good friends do.
Look, I'm gonna take it down, babe. I gotta get up early to take this trip anyway. All right?
Well, I'm gonna finish cleaning. I'll be the best one.
All right.
Seven bottles of that rosé.
I had that rosé.
You about to turn up real quick, like.
I got all this money on me, I'ma have a good time. I got all this money on me, told the bartender get it what she like. I got all this money on me, I could change your whole life. I got all this money on me, told the bartender get it what she like.
What's up with you?
What's up, man?
Ain't shit. The problem, man. What is it looking like?
I got myself some shit in the hood, man.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What you talking about?
Some serious shit.
Man. Need me to make some calls? Get a nigga to go shoot some shit up or something, man?
Nah, it ain't that type shit, my nigga. But it is serious, man. It's this nigga named Rue back in the hood. You know what I'm saying? He be throwing shit around. I be grabbing off of him. All
right.
You know, I stopped grabbing off him when I started doing the art shit like that, you know what I mean? And Squally went down there and did something with him, and they like, I end up owing a nigga some money, man.
Damn, what type of money?
A lot of money, man. I owe the nigga like 250.
Damn, that is a lot of motherfucking money, man. Y'all niggas got yourself in some real shit.
I mean, I tried to get the shit ready, bro, you know what I mean? Ran down on a few niggas, that shit ain't work out.
You my nigga, man. I mean, we grew up together. I know when I call your phone, you ready to rock ASAP, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna make this shit happen for you so you can get your back off the wall, you know what I'm talking about?
Appreciate it, bro. I'll get that shit back to you as soon as possible, my nigga.
Don't even worry about that shit, man. You just do what you gotta do. Make sure when I hit your phone, you ready to move, man.
You're all right.
You know what I mean? Do what you gotta do, we gonna get it right.
All
right,
bet.
Tomorrow.
The Walmart credit, I could get the Macy's. I could get the Macy's credit. That's probably about it.
Hold on, baby. Hold on. Black, bro. Send it back. Yeah, like I was saying, man. No, it's one of the cast homies. Hold on.
Tell Cass I'm gonna call him.
All right, send him on, homie. Yeah. Oh, I was just checking my man out, like, you know what I'm saying? I don't know him. That's like I said, baby. That's Cass, one of the cast homies.
See if it isn't the motherfucking cat burger.
Yo, what's up, dog? What you talking about?
What you got about? In the bag, dog? Fucking bag, nigga. What's in here, man?
Nothing, man. The
fuck is in this bag, man? Oh, this look like enough nothing to save your fucking life, nigga. Jackpot.
Ha-ha.
Yo, calm the fuck down, nigga. Look, see, we came the fuck up. Come on, we out of here, man.
Yo, I just had the fucking money for real, yo.
What you mean, had, nigga? What happened?
Long story.
Man, fuck them niggas anyway, man. Them niggas killed my cousin, dog. I'ma kill all them niggas. Rue, Blaze, all them niggas. Fuck them niggas, dog.
Yeah, you right. Fuck that nigga.
Where you at anyway, nigga? Where you at?
I'm at the house. I just got in.
All right, I'm on my way to get you, man.
All right.
All right.
Get over here in the driver's seat. We'll be right back. Be ready to go. Do you hear me? Yo.
You.
Either of y'all seen Ace?
Nah, I ain't seen her all day, champ.
I've been calling her all day. She ain't been answering the phone. And I ain't seen her. Go look for her. Hey! You too! Bitch.
Where you at, pussy? Huh? I thought you was crazy, nigga. Where you at? Huh? You put your fucking hands on my cousin, nigga? Where you at?
Fuck out of here, bitch ass nigga.
I'ma show you I ain't no bitch ass nigga. I know how you like a squad.
Yeah. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Brother on the phone.
I bet y'all wondering how that happened. See, Squally and the Ace developed their own special relationship ever since he snatched the ball from her when we was kids. Ever since then, they was inseparable. Nobody knew. Not even me. Well, I had a hunch. The day when I approached Squally on the basketball court. And I caught Ace out of the side of my eye. I knew she had to be there for a reason. I wasn't too sure. Because if she wasn't, Squabbly probably would have killed her. Knowing she used to run with Rue. One day he finally told me. He said he can trust her.
You niggas killed my fucking cousin?
Come to find out, he was right. He could trust her. She had his back all along.
Hello? Hold on.
Yo, squad. Yeah, I took care of all that shit. And I got a little something extra for us, nigga. Hell yeah. You already know.
All right. Say less.
Oh, yeah. And why was she in the car instead of me? Because when y'all thought that Squally was coming to get me, well, he was. I got a phone call from my girl on the way out the door. She begged and pleaded for me not to go. She said revenge on Cody's death would probably only lead to revenge on me. So she talked me out of going with Squally and talked me into going with her. So when y'all thought I was getting in the car with Squally, in all actuality, my girl came to get me. She said she had a surprise for me. Of course, Audi make more than one of the same make model cars. The surprise she had turned out to be the best surprise ever. It was my tickets to Paris. Come to find out, she knew Brian Coleman. Well, she didn't know him, but he was a good friend of her mother's. Once she found that out, she reached out to him. So he gave her the tickets. He actually paid for them. And she got two. One for me, one for her. So like I said, it's always a way out. No matter how hard, no matter how tough. It's always a way out.
Ain't that nigga right there?
This nigga will fuck with me.
That is that nigga, yo.
I survived everything, bitch. It's my shit. Bitch, I do this.
Yo, Rue. Money, dog. Then I tell you to have my money.
Bro, why the fuck you always short with the money, man?
I need my buck 50, man. Get my money, man. This is legit money that I'm letting you borrow. Get my money, dog.
You thought it was a gang? Look at me. Look at me.
Bitch ass nigga.
Take two. Take seven.
And I ain't paying him either. Fuck Rue.
No.
Damn. Hey, Cody. Fuck you too, nigga.
You know what it is, nigga. Fuck out of here.
You see the Louis belt, nigga? 450, nigga.
Cut. Yo, pretty crazy. Hey.
This is gonna be hard as shit. Alright, come on, let's go.
Turn your fucking back.
Get the fuck off me,
hey,
man.
Yo, man.
Love you, my brother, nigga. Daddy.
Only difference between me and you, the difference between me and you, the difference between me and you is
I can't fucking paint.
Say that part one more time. Only difference
between. Only difference between.
I mean the disrespect. My name's Brian Coleman. Yeah? I won't interrupt any longer. Why don't you look me up when you get a moment?
Nice to see you.
This was a nice shake my hand.
I know, sorry.
She's like calling me. Not sure that she go by.
Hi. I'm black. I mean, John.
Take three.
I'm black. Okay.
Why are you telling me? Oh, here you want to go. Hold up. Oh, that's man. Just loud as
shit. I thought that was 48 lines. He said, hold up.
What's up, cuz? What's up with you? Shit, man, chillin'. Man, what's up with you and all this art shit, man?
Yo, he forgot.
Nah, you was supposed to say something. No. No way. Wasn't he supposed to say something to me?
Drain. Right.
Hey, nigga, you going through everything.
Oh, man.
Back to one, still speaking.
And speaking of gut, nigga. Speaking of work, man. Why don't you work on that fucking gut?
Work on Jizz girl, nigga.
Don't punch this nigga in the fucking face. You said what?
Boom, 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 boom.
Dirty ass crib anyway, nigga.
Mahalo, man. Look, play it around.
Man, oh, you got something on your
mouth. You can't see me, though.
Oh, right.
Take one.
We breaking that bread. We got the flour in the kitchen. Aren't you know about making that muffin or that biscuit? Ha! As the Lord is my witness, I've been dealing with no
pity. Come on, dog.
You gotta be black.
Oh, man, this is my man, Cassidy. I'm gonna take care of things, baby. I'll call you right back. Home. No fucking bag.
Yo, these some mouse drinks right here.
Yeah, the bag, no fuck. That bag, that no bag shit was 10 times.
Yo,
that was 6 takes.
Hey, at least we got some outtakes.
Fuck.
That's
out, Cass, I'm gonna call
him. I said, man.
Matter of fact, there's 200 lines right here.
There's
2 in here, nigga. Get this motherfucker. Give me this motherfucker.
God damn, it turned you into a robbery. Like, God damn.
What it's looking like? This nigga named Chris and Neef, right?
Wait.
What's up? Like, I've been trying to get in touch with you.
Why they watching you on TV?
The bigger you get, the more hate, son, believe me. That's my blue. And I couldn't.
What's going on?
One more time. Don't worry about that shit.
Fuck that gun. You fell a million times already. Fuck it.
Walk in on this one, Ty.
Middle finger in the air.
the fuck? Yo, the door locked by itself.
What would you mean?
Come on, dog. You a clown, yo. Stop, bro.
Beside me, I just wish a nigga dick. We go up in. Lord, it's my witness, I've been riding without fear. Yep. Yes.